get killed.
Hey man, where could I get some food?
In the canteen. We have a canteen and a hospital at our base.
Like in the army?
Not like in the army. This is the army. We're bringing order to this fucking chaos. And who are you?
I'm a courier. I travel between the zones.
Pilgrim?
You got it.
It takes balls to wander off-road like that.
The fuck was in our rations today? I feel bloated as a goon.
Law and order. Ain't no other way to save us.
Medicine and...
What's that all about?
I'm contemplating a bold new direction in distilled arts, but sadly, I'm not able to serve you right now.
Wait, distilled arts serve me?
Yes, I'm a bartender, and not only am I looking to revive the lost art of mixology, but I plan on reinventing it.
How so?
Through the infusion of special herbs and booze, not only to make it taste great, but to give it healing properties.
So, what's the problem?
You see, the wrong amount of even the finest ingredients could be the difference between creating a refreshing healing cocktail and deadly poison. Only one person can help me achieve the right results, and they say she is a witch.
Well, how can a witch help you become a better bartender?
A mixologist, and she's not a witch really, but a healer. The superstitious call her a witch.
Oh, so she makes potions and such.
Indeed. And only she possesses the knowledge of combining ingredients properly to ensure I'm not poisoning my new customers. A carrier told me that this woman uses the guts of infected in her potions. Can you believe that?
Not really.
But you can see how it would be easy to create a deadly poison as a healing potion, right?
So this so-called witch lives somewhere in the city?
In the central loop, where the buildings reach the sky. Behind the bank, I hear.
Yeah, naturally. Where else would you find a witch if not behind a bank?
How droll. Anyhow, I need her expertise to reinvent mixology. With her knowledge of herbs and my bartending skills, everyone will want to come and drink my cocktails.
Don't think you'll have to try too hard to convince people to drink booze.
Oh, but you see, this won't be just any common hooch. Each will be a handcrafted work of alcoholic art.
Well, when you put it that way, I'll keep an eye out for her if I make it into the city center.
But I would be eternally in your debt, and the first drink would be on the house.
I had this dream last night. The Missy was sinking.
Do you have alcohol?
If you're lucky.
Like me. Found this bottle in a basement while on patrol.
They say you got patrols covering the whole area?
Someone's gotta do it. City's got us to thank that it's even still standing. What, you wanna join us?
What'd I need to do?
Complete the training. Hard as fuck. Not everyone can hack it. Don't need weak links, you know?
Got you on my radar, Pilgrim. Don't cause any fuss here. We clear?
Let me tell you one thing. If Vader doesn't find Lucas's murderer, Jack Matt will personally hang him by his balls on a branch.
Well, Vader sure gained a lot from the commander's death.
What are you trying to say?
Nah, nothing. Only that it was because of Lucas's death that Vader was promoted to commander.
You suspect Vader is involved in Lucas's murder?
I suspect that if you eavesdrop, you'll get yourself hurt. Or worse.
You know, citizen, I feel proud to be wearing this uniform.
You must help us. Otherwise, there will be a rebellion.
Help us in the investigation. We'll help you with the bandits.
I told you already. Nobody in the bazaar had anything to do with Lucas's death.
Then why won't you let us search your homes, huh? If everyone is so innocent, then there'd be nothing to hide.
Keep your brutes away from our homes, Anderson.
So you're hiding somewhere.
Seen
time is running out, Carl. You don't hand over the killer, we'll raise your precious bazaar to the ground.
Keep so hungry and reap the world of yours.
Aiden, come on. Okay. I'm on the roof next to the metro.
Something's not adding up.
Thanks for your business, buddy.
And what's happening between Renegades and PKs? Let's stay in pain.
Step right up. Step right up. What do you need? My window's always open for you.
Man, I've been on my feet too long.
Howdy, citizen.
Welcome to Old Villador. He came your back.
Away from our homes, Anderson.
So, you're hiding somewhere. Time's running out, Carl.
This renegade friend.
We'll raise your precious bazaar to the ground.
So, and await the world on mission.
Aiden, come on. I'm on the roof next to the metro.
Come on. Tell me all about... So, what did they want from you?
If you'd been there like you said you'd be, I'm...
Oh, I did my best. I didn't know there was anyone else in the tunnel. Lucas's death is a big deal. They love this motherfucker like a father. Aitor doesn't have Lucas's charisma. He's gonna have problems.
Aitor said he might let me through to the center, if I help him.
What? What are you supposed to help him with?
He wants me to find Lucas's weapon, the Lazarus. Went missing from the crime scene. He believes finding it will help find the killer.
The Lazarus, huh? Fancy set of brass knuckles, right? I know a guy who trades stolen goods and other shit he gets from thieves.
A fence?
Part-time fence, full-time scammer, an artless one, too. He's got half the city after him for debt right now. If anyone in Villador is fool enough to buy a peacekeeper weapon, it would be him.
What's his name?
Hubert Kerbatsos, also known as Half-Ass Hubie. Every day he sets up shop in the nearby windmill and waits for customers. Probably selling booze and weed to the PKs. If you want to find the Lazarus, talk with Hubie. I'll chase down some other leads.
Okay, let's keep in touch.
I can hear you.
You Hubert?
No, not me. I'm waiting for Hubie too, so get in line.
Got it. You know when he'll be here?
Maybe in an hour, maybe two. You never know with old Half-Assed. That said, he's got the best moonshine. So, worth the wait.
Nothing to do but wait, I guess. Hey, you Hubert?
Who's asking?
A customer. I want to buy something.
Hey, you're that stranger they wanted to hang, aren't you? Hey, Hubie, you got a special customer. It's that pilgrim from the bazaar.
Wait, I just want to buy something. So, that was Hubie, wasn't it?
Yep. Apparently had an urgent appointment with another customer.
Yeah, sure. Hakon, he's running away.
Nah, sounds like Hubie. Oh, wait a sec. I see him. Asshole's running to the northeast. Faster, Aiden. You almost got him.
Hakon, he's not here.
Impossible. I saw him right there. That little weasel must be hiding. Look around. Oh, wait, I see him. He's climbing. See that GRE building? He's climbing to the roof.
Yeah!
Open that chest up, man!
Ah, damn. Lost him. But he's gotta be on that rooftop, Aiden. Find him.
Hubie! Kip!
Leave me alone. I ain't done anything. Don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
About what? I haven't asked you anything yet.
I don't know anything about anything, I swear.
I'm told that you're a fence,
A fence? No way. A reseller, maybe, but...
I'm looking for the Lazarus. Yeah, it used to belong to Lucas, the late PK commander. And don't try to tell me you don't know who Lucas is.
Well, then I won't.
You know anything about the Lazarus?
Are you kidding me? Even if I'd been offered those brass knuckles, I would have refused. I'm not an idiot. That weapon is way too hot.
Why did you run away from me?
'Cause every 5 minutes someone's coming after me, man. Okay, I may have given people a reason to be mad, but I'll make things right. Soon. Eventually. Maybe.
How did you know the Lazarus is a set of brass knuckles, I didn't say that.
Come on. Everyone knew about Lucas's little love glove. He was always showing it off. If anyone thought I had him, they might also think I killed Lucas, which is bullshit.
Yeah, but someone tried to sell it to you, right?
I told you, I... Okay, fine. Maybe someone did, but I can't say who. Client confidentiality.
Stop fucking around. Tell me or I...
Her name is Maya. I met her in the tenement building at Meatpacking Square, near the old butcher shop. But I don't know anything else. Leave me alone. It overlooks some army barracks or some shit.
All right, I can find that. Hey, Hakon. Hubert said someone tried to sell him the Lazarus. Do you know Amaya?
No. Strange, because I thought I knew all the women here.
I'm headed to Meatpacking Square.
Meatpacking Square. It's a fucked up place. There are some barracks there the army set up in 23 when shit went south.
She's supposed to be in one of the buildings that overlook them.
Okay. Stay in touch, bro.
Thank you.
Inhibitor container detected.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.